Canarsie run, and guess what? They closed up the Foster Chase Bank. That was right there by the old school war bounds on Foster by 69 Precinct. So now I gotta walk all the way by Avenue L by the Burger King and find that Chase. Hopefully that's open, or I gotta find another one. Well, good thing, because today's my errand day and cardio day. So I'm gonna get this walking popping, because I am not taking that public train. So, talk to y'all in a bit. Right there, good old Mondo's Pizza. Had a few slices there ever since I lived in Canarsie. That's a hot gem right there for Canarsie folks. So now, that Chase on 4th on Avenue L is closed. Looks like all these Chases are going to be closed on Saturdays, only Monday through Friday opening. But this is the Burger King that was on Avenue L. It's still standing. Wow, a lot of Burger Kings in the Canarsie area is shut down, but this one's still standing, actually. Damn. Right now, I'm standing around the corner of Rockaway Parkway Avenue N. For those who've seen Goodfellas, the Vario crew from Lopez, that Lopez right there used to be the Bamboo Lounge. It used to be the hangout for the Vario family. Just a little mafia history right there, or La Cosa Nostra, Goodfellas, all that history for you. All right, enjoy. Now, right here by Seaview, about to walk to the pier for a second. Get some that Jamaica Bay fresh air. There's Bayview, the whole outlet. I remember Blockbuster used to be right there. Used to get my videos there, Rainbow and stuff. Moving up, Dollar Tree, the Belt Parkway right there. All right, talk to you in a bit. Now, I'm walking right to the Canarsie Pier. What was there back in the day used to be this place called Abbasciamento's. I believe it was like a huge Italian spot and everything. You have the Jamaica Bay. I'm gonna get a little closer. Holler at y'all in a bit. Now, I'm right here, right at the Jamaica Bay, Canarsie Pier. And there's some folks here fishing. Not many, to be honest. Folks chilling. There's the whole water. Nice little view. Boom. Right there. There's that landfill that came up at the state park where people go, like Governor's Island and stuff, but I wouldn't go there. I'd rather inhale whatever's out here than go by that landfill and stuff. Alrighty, I'm about to head on out. Take me home tonight. I'm about to walk back home later. Now I'm walking towards that Avenue L. I'm able to find some stuff for my mom. Some little essential stuff. Now then, right there is the good old, what was Canarsie Theater. I used to go there back in the days, watch some good movies. But that was back in the days. You know, I know a lot of Canarsians have some history there, along with myself. Yeah. Well then, I'm almost home, back to Brownsville. My mom's crib be crashing there. But like, right now, I'm on Rockaway Parkway, which turns into Rockaway Avenue. Many Canarsians may remember this. This was a satellite auto parts. It was like a junkyard, and he also sold auto parts up in here. It's actually a storage place now, prime storage. Check it out. What was satellite auto parts?